I want to turn this state around. I want to revamp our education system from K through 12 to K through 10 with no federal money and no new taxes. I want to repair our broken family court system so that when you lie in court, it is a crime. I want to support new industries like blockchain and open source and hemp and cannabis to support our struggling farmers. You might say these ideas are radical. No, they're bold. We need new, bold ideas to save this state. And this new message is approved by Larry Sharpe.